Ladies and gentlemen, what is up? Welcome to the beginning of Attack on Titan. Let's get it started. Taking a minute to boot up. Oh, there we go. Right. I'm hyped for this. You should be hyped for this. Love the anime. Never got into the manga. Just because I never had time to sit down and read it. Like every time I do, something else comes up. So I'm just going to get it started. I don't know how long I'm going to be playing it for. I tell you what, I think I'm going to end up We'll save this game data. Yes, we will. Yes, we will save this game data. I'm Titan booted. Playing on easy will make it easier for you to proceed with the game. Playing on easy difficulty, this can be changed at any time. No. Game setting the gore off or reduce the amount of blood. Man, this is Attack on Titan. We want this as bloody as possible. It was blood everywhere. Damn it, we want blood in the game. We want all the gore possible. We want to see guts hanging out. We want to see intestines come through. When I chop a neck off or something, it's going to be ugly. Why did they put... Oh, man, they just starting off good. Oh, this... Life. Now, who would want to turn that off? Come on, man. Nice and gory. I wonder what it's going to be like when you turn into Aaron, though. Like when you turn into the Titan form of it. So, here's the question. I wonder where they're going to take this off. Like, I'm pretty sure they're... And get people interested in the anime before they release it. I don't really know. Press pad, I press X.
その日、人類は思い出した。
Whatever reason I thought they were gonna have the English voice. I'll probably just leave the Japanese voices right now.
やつらに支配されていた恐怖を。鳥かごの中に囚われていた屈辱を。巨人だ。
Hey, buddy. There's a whole little world. a wall rejoining its walls and surrounding Divinity's domain. Each wall is named after a goddess. The outermost wall is known as Wall Maria. The middle wall is known as Wall Rose, and the innermost wall is known as Wall Suna, royal capital, where aristocrats live. And located in the center of the walls, each of the three walls has protrusions where cities have been built to the north, south, east, and west. These walls are approximately 50 meters tall and are armed with wall-mounted artillery operated by garrison by the garrison regiment.
あれから2年、志願しなくを出た3人は
第104
期の訓練兵となり、教官に鍛えられる毎日を
送っていた。
どうした第104期訓練兵団、ここには役立たずしかいないのか。立体機動装置を扱えない奴はおとりにも使えん。他の連中も聞いておけ。今の貴様らはせいぜい巨人の餌になるしかないただの家畜。そんな貴様らに我々が巨人と戦う術を叩き込んでやっているのだ。餌のまま死にたくなければ必死に食らいついてこい。次、用意はいいか。
Okay, one. I don't mean to talk to the game, but I'm willing to bet. I'm hoping that the controls aren't like you have to like rapidly spin the analog to,You know, cut through the, you know, the Titans or whatever it is you're targeting.
First, the basic combat術の基本、移動からだ。立体機動装置で目標地点まで移動しろ。
これができなきゃ話にならねえ。やってやる。
ガスを吹かせば高速で動くことが可能だ。限りあるガスを有効に活かせ。
戦闘中にガス切れになったらまずいもんだ。ガスの弾量に注意しておかねえと、立体軌道をうまくこなせなきゃ巨人なんか相手にできねえぞ。
オーディスコントロールがチェック。I can see it being fun, but I know they're gonna be tricky. Especially in like, you know, a good fight.
よし、いいだろう。これで貴様らでもおとりくらいは務まるはずだ。次は巨人を模した目標に対する攻撃訓練だ。まずは小さい巨人からやってもらう。
Okay, press R1 when the Titan is near to switch to combat mode. Press square will fire an anchor into the Titan body part beginning omnidirectional mobility combat. This state L can be rotation while during the omnidirectional mobility combat, you can rush toward the Titan by not using L. You can attack and affect the body part by rushing close to Volition. Attacking while rushing after action for speed will allow you to do massive damage. Use R to toggle which body part to target and press square once you begin to fire your anchor into that new part. However, constant rotation and boosting will put a strain on the anchors.
人の弱点部位は理解しているな。そこに狙いを定めて確実に攻撃を当てろ。遅い。実際の戦場でそのざまではすぐに巨人の胃袋行きだぞ。次は大型の巨人に対する攻撃訓練だ。 何をもたついている。そんなに巨人の餌になりたいか。
あの裁縫confused with the buttons. It's gonna take a minute. It just pulls on its own. You don't have to pull on it.
いいだろう。刃は攻撃すれば、ガスは吹かせば消耗する。刃の乾燥とガスの補充は戦闘に必須である。以上を踏まえ、実戦を想定した訓練を行う。各自判断して、必要があれば補給しろ。
Pressing circle and your adjustment will allow you to replenish your items. Items can be healed by pressing up or left or right. Can also be used to switch between items. Again, you will be able to perform various actions that runs out. Additionally, your blades will become consumed as you continue to attack enemies. Items at the appropriate time to replenish.
Come here!刃とガスはここで補給できるぞ。足りなくなったらすぐにここへ来い。
他の奴らより早く目標を見つけて、V の片っ端から削いでやるぞ。
俺が先に目標を見つけたら横取りすんじゃねえぞ。
意外とぬるいことを言いますね、ジャン。獲物を奪うのに作法が必要ですか。
そうだ、取られるお前が悪い。
だけど頑張らなきゃ。
アルミ、お前ならやれるって。俺の手は抜かねえけどな。もっとチームワークを鍛えた方が実戦に近い訓練ができると思うんだけどな。お前らしいな。でも今回は競争なんだ。お互い頑張ろうぜ。
ずかった。
訓練終了。今回の訓練の最優秀成績者を発表する。ミカサ・ガーマン、お前が1位だ。
くそ、また俺はミカサに。
おのおの、今回の結果を踏まえ、さらに訓練に励め。解散。
エレン、立体軌道のコツはつかめたか？
いや、対人格闘術ならライナーに負けねえけどな。
お前だって兄に投げ飛ばされてただろ。
なんならまた投げ飛ばしてあげるよ、う
ん、兄はいつもクールだな。
対人格闘術なんて点数にならねえんだ。どうだっていいさ。
じゃあそんなに点数が大事かよ。
当たり前だろ。憲兵団に志願できるのは成績上位10人だけなんだ。俺たちは真面目に訓練をやり抜いて内地で快適に暮らすんだよ。のう？
あ、いや、僕は何のための訓練だと思ってんだ、クズが。
なんだと？
二人とも落ち着きなよ。
巨人から遠ざかることしか考えてねえ兵士なんている意味ねえだろ。
俺は現実を見てるだけだ。お前みてえな死に急ぎ野郎とは違うんだよ。
エレン、やめて。
くそ、おいちゃん。
お前の志望は調査兵団だったな。
ああ、俺は調査兵団に入ってこの世から巨人を駆逐する。
その後も第104期訓練兵たちは厳しい訓練を耐え抜き、卒業の日が近づいていった。
うん、That was dope, man. I kind of like the beginning of this.Make me feel some. Bonus experience points. Regiment skill and character soldier skill will increase. Increasing regiment skill will cause new equipment to appear in camp and unlocks new equipment for development. Increasing soldier skill will allow characters to learn skills. You can learn more about what each character's skill does and clear information possible.Increases leadership, allows for a powerful downward strike by attacking the enemy from above. You can learn regiment for, okay, so basically it's like money. Alright, you can earn materials in various battle. Additional materials can also be gained by destroying a Titan body parts during battle. materials are used for purposes such as developing new equipment in camp. All right.